They need to hire that resolution in Skyman. Nice. I'm going really quick though. Ran the wrong way this one, unless she's live. Which she did. All down. Yeah, it's interesting. It looks like they can do that as kind of an option. Where they could ever completely be punished for it. Okay. There's something new I need to do with Unknown, because the people I'm going against are starting to kind of learn this strong tactic. Nice. What I need to do is I need to bait as if I'm going to attack. Or she can just run out in the sun. But I need to bait, and they're gonna run at me, and then I might be able to get a swing. But I'm starting to notice a kind of like how player people are kind of formulating. Definitely up. I've got a lot of gem regression on this one. This guy's chucking along, even though I've regressed the gens a lot this game. Ah! I'm also super quick because I've got 8 stacks to save best for last. It's a bit obvious. She reacted to it too quick. Yeah, no, it's not gonna happen. Bit too safe. I don't think she's got anywhere she can run. That hard? Yeah. One down here, which is dangerous. It'd be nice to have a clone here, beautiful. What are they doing? So I messed up that. They messed up this end part. Yeah, they really messed this end part up. Up it goes, miles away too.
Woo-hoo-hoo, dirty boy!
The Crow, thank you for the 5 gifted. Appreciate you, man. Very, very kind. Mess up massively, man. GG's. Dirty boy. It was a close game. We had like stupid amount of regression as well at the start, so they were efficient as fuck. Like we regressed probably like 100-200%. Right at the start of the game. That's 2 gens, man. Mm-hmm.